dreaming color
into a lot of technology in my classroom. You think you got the best of me? My one personal technology goal would to be expand my PLN through Twitterhood. Think that I'll come running back. Baby, you don't know me, cause you're what doesn't kill me makes me stronger. Kill you makes you stronger. Stand
a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm Jordan Mayo, I'm in sixth grade.
Well, my favorite experience using technology would be NetSchool, because on there it could help us stay a bit more organized, a bit more so we can turn in our assignments a bit easier, and we can never really lose what we're working on.
Hi, I'm Erin Osborne, and I teach 6th and 7th grade language arts at Medlin Middle School. That the role of technology in the classroom is that it allows students a wonderful opportunity to do research right at their fingertips when they have something like a netbook that they can look up information in a way that they can also create a product. I believe that it's much more engaging for them, and not only are they learning more about the subject, but they're also learning more about technology at the same time. One of my technological goals for the rest of this year is to try to incorporate as many products for my students to make that are technology related, like a Glogster or a Tagzito. What does not kill me makes me stronger.
I feel that the best use of technology that I've seen from my 3 years here being at Medlin is by far from my sixth grade math teacher, Coach Carter. He had an effective use of his technology, and I think he went above and beyond in using his own personal equipment and going over and beyond on our notes that we had in sixth grade. And I had a little struggle in that time, but I felt that his little notebook, I forgot what he called it, but he had this pen, and he could write, and the pen recorded what he talked, and the notes, they were copied on his NetSchool page, and as he wrote them, it was recording what he said, and that way I could basically, if I missed a day of school, I knew exactly what we covered in class at the time of it happening in class, and he recorded our questions, and I remember that. So what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.